This was written after waking up from a dream. You know when you wake up from a dream sometimes and it takes you a few minutes, you realize that it wasn't real, but it seems so real for a few minutes, and then that moment where you realize it was just a dream, and that feeling that I'm glad nobody saw that, whatever, you know. So that's what this was. It's called If My Dreams Were Movies. Not as funny as Marty's song. If my dreams were movies and plans were screenplays and fantasies were situation comedy, if my thoughts were exposed, I'd stand without clothes and lie before you in embarrassed nudity. If my mask was unpeeled, the mystery revealed and my secrets disclosed. Such an indiscreet pose. If my dreams are movies, you'd see right through me. If my wildest dreams were up on the silver screen. If my dreams are movies, you'd see right through me. God will be the element of privacy. I could not act calm or nonchalant. All of my pretensions would be history. I'd be who I am. Could you love who I am, or would that destroy the image of the boy? If my dreams were movies, you'd see right through me. Dreams were up on the silver screen. Do you think we could be any less deceived by honesty? Could we hide it all? Oh, despite all, we'd rise and fall. If my dreams were movies, silver screen. My dreams were front page and caused an outrage. Would you be thinking any less of me if I thought and told and it was bought and sold there in my biography? I'd be who I am. Could you love who I am? Should I cover the dirt so the truth doesn't hurt? If my dreams were movies, you'd see right through me. Silver screen. There was just one line in there that connected our song.